just know. My name is Albino Krishna. Today I'm reciting the Bhagavad Gita as it is, chapter 6, verse number 17. Yukta hara vihara sha yukta chetasya kamasu yukta satnova bodhasya yoga bhavati dukkha. Translation by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivinoda Swami Srila Prabhupada. He who is regulated in the habits of eating, sleeping, recreation, and work can mitigate all material pains by practicing the yoga system. After reading the purport by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada, this is my understanding. One cannot eat too much and sleep too little. Because in the previous verse it said, if one eats too little, sleeps too much or sleeps too little, one cannot become a perfect yogi. So one should balance his habits and then he could practice the yoga system. Thank you and Hare Krishna. Please make sure to like and subscribe and stay safe from the coronavirus.